coverage you can count on.
This past week, the Lobo football team received an incredible financial boost. Two UNM graduates donated the second largest gift in the history of UNM athletics. Action 7 sports director John Salazar has the story.
Here at University Stadium, the turf is going in, and the field is going to have a fresh new look thanks to a $1.5 million donation.
They believe in UNM athletics, and they believe in our football program.
It's a program that's getting a complete makeover. A new coach, a new field, and new private donations. Local attorneys Margaret and Turner Branch are giving $1.5 million to the Cherry and Silver.
We thought the gift for the University of New Mexico athletic program earmarked for football was the right thing to do at the right time.
In return, this generous duo will have their name placed on the field for the next 15 years. It's now Branch Field at University Stadium.
I believe in Lobo football. Football is so important for our universities, and so I'm so pleased to give this gift, and I'm so appreciative that you all are here today. Thank you so much.
After winning just 3 games in 3 years, the Branches believe the program will turn around, and clearly they want to be the first on a potential bandwagon.
I love the fact that I think they're inspiring others to get involved and sending a message to the rest of our community to get involved and participate.
This week, the field turf is being installed with the hope that the program will enjoy a fresh start.
We hope that it will be a sound of a clarion for the community and certainly the Lobo community to get people out to fill the stadium.
John Salazar, QET Action, 7 Sports.
Paul Krebs has a few ideas of where the funds will specifically go, but there's nothing concrete. On September 1st, the Lobos will break in Branch Field in the opener against Southern.